In doing so, you are accepting the responsibility of training them in the practice of faith. It will be your duty to bring them up to keep God's commandments as Christ has taught us. Names are not just to call out from the crowd. Names have threefold value. Names are given based on circumstances. And so it calls to mind the relationship you have with your family. Baptism is a gift. We don't merit it, because we misused our gifts. And when one receives baptism, the person is incorporated into the divine life of God.
baptized our children. We met together again. So we thank the Lord for that, for keeping us alive.